every everyone 31st October is celebrated the feast of Maria Laura Montoya. Maria Laura Montoya was born in Jericho, Colombia on 1824. She was spent much time in prayer and very Christian as a child. Laura wanted to be communion. In 1840, she founded the Congregation of Missionary Sisters of the Public Glory and St. Catherine of Sima. She ranked as a general to helping people that most discriminated against their society. She died on 21st October in 1949 at her canonization ceremony of Francis Grace. Praise Laura for instilling hope in the indigenous people of her nation. She was Colombian first aid and patron saint of orphans and people who suffered from discrimination. Thank you.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us.
Holy Mary,
pray for us.
Saint John the Baptist,
pray for us.
Saint Peter,
pray for us.
Saint Paul,
pray for us.
Saint Matthew,